Former Oklahoma Congresswoman Democrat Kendra Horn is joining the race for Jim Inhofe's U.S. Senate seat. In 2018, Horn was elected to Oklahoma's 5th Congressional District. She flipped it from Republican to Democrat. She ran for re-election, but she lost to Republican Stephanie Bice in the 2020 election. The state campaign filing deadline for Jim Inhofe's Senate seat is 1 month from today.